Okay guys, making a baby sister painting for my previous project. I have leftover of paints and I'm gonna replace the Thyla green with this IMIX bunch of paints here. What is it? Anyway, I'm gonna write it down. This is plum mixed with cherry. Plum, cherry, I remember I put some crimson red and sienna, burnt sienna. So I just was trying to achieve sort of organic, organic color. Okay, let's just try this. The leftovers, everything is still nice and flowy. I don't like to leave paints that they're drying. I don't like to look for containers to keep them. Just trying to use all of them. All right, let's go. So this is done, and for the base coat I mix, it's gonna be again split here. I did a drop of orange to make a warmer color background. So let's do this. All right, so bum, dun, dun, dun. Really like warm colors. It's not a substantial difference. You can only see it in contrast with the original white. Like, let's say this. You see? Now you can see it. It always hurts me to do this. To lose paint. Oh my god, I should probably collect it. Oh man, I usually collect it. Oh, I forgot. Okay. C'est la vie. C'est la vie. We use a lot of paint in this. Maybe I can drop a little more. Yeah. Because if you leave a little more, then everything can be messed up. So it's a very, very subtle thing. Okay. Stop talking, focus, and let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna do wood colors. Okay, we're gonna do this one. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, I should leave for details. Weird composition I created. I don't know. Just follow the intuition. Something will happen. Just follow the vibe. trying to see what I have here and what do I need to work with. Let's see if I can bring anything from underneath. Torch. Interesting how I literally today, I mean I didn't plan this, of course, this is all accident, and I had a dream today and I saw scorched earth, and this is it. It just channeled through my dream. Here it is. That's what I saw. Interesting. Well, let's pay attention to our rock. It's very fragile. And I hope you all stay mindful to it, towards it. Yeah. Somehow that's it's channeled right here. Very interesting. Freaky. I do believe in this. My dream. Painting the dream. The dry results, guys. Yeah, it dried pretty well. It's really nice. Everything intact, all the cells. Nice.